said you guys talk on the phone. Do you have like voicemail or anything?
Yeah,
like
I have a voicemail.
Let's listen. I want to hear Chris Brown's voicemail.
Hey, I just want to say hi and let you know that I'm here to talk to you later. Sorry.
Shekinah?
Yes.
Babe?
Yes.
Girl. You know me, you're my friend. That's not Chris Brown. That sounds like a 13-year-old boy or a 20-year-old woman.
Hey, it's Cammie Crawford from Catfish on MTV. This message is for all of the operation coordinators at Aero Senior Living. Listen, you guys are doing an amazing job, an incredible job, and it is Employee Appreciation Day. And your employers would love to send you so much love. They sent me here to thank you for everything that you do. I know that you guys are the first faces that people see when they walk into the building, and that's an impression that lasts a lifetime, and you're caring for people who need it the most during a time when you probably need a little bit of care and a little bit of love. So that's why I'm here. I want to give you the love that you deserve for all of the love that you give to everyone that you work with, all of those seniors who I know appreciate you so, so much. And sending you so much love, sending you encouragement through COVID times. I know it's probably been even harder than usual to just do your job, but you guys are killing it, and proud of you. Sending you love. Bye.